2 represents Team Asia. She's from Japan, 19-year-old Rika Hongo. Rika coming off an 8th-place finish at the World Championships.
Triple toe, a little down on her right side of the landing on the first jump, but she was really gutsy and dug in to complete the second jump.
Representing Team Asia.
Rika Hongo.
Nature has its own power. We harness that power to transform it into clean, reliable energy. In fact, the greatest among 100 largest electric power producers in the United States, of this
opening jump planned to be a triple flip. This is a costly mistake with it just being a double. You can see she comes up a little quick, very loose in the air. She gets 0 points for that jump, so very, very costly. Looking looking at her layback, going into her hair cutter, into the Bielman position. Triple toe, watch her right side's a little down there on the landing, but she manages to dig in, tapping back for the second triple toe. Cleaning that very nicely.
On that first element, the fact that she doubled it, received 0 points from the element, that's going to really come into play since every point so crucial. This had been a matchup.
Her jump quality has not been as technically consistent this season as last season, and that was an example of that there right now with the slip.
60.43.
So 60.3. Asia's Rika Hongo.